Last week to hold off an operation in order to play this game and play through this injury, which he could have just played.
Yeah.
High risk in order to prioritise PSG, but I think he went for Brazil.
And a walk up year.
Yeah. So I think he's now gone for the operation.
Yeah.
Make the walk up.
Yeah.
Yeah. Savage.
Happy, yeah.
Then absolutely class.
Good.
Yeah. Slick. Job here for Ross. Basically, I don't know if you want to like go through exactly what you did or something. That could be a cool thing to do. No, really. Like, so, brought the beard from a scruffy 5 to a 1. Yeah, so, got the beard down to a 1 with the deep line delineation and a sharper look here. Skin fade on the. Actually, do you mind showing the back of it?
On the camera?
Yeah, show the back of it. Thanks, man. Thanks, man.
Oh, good, eh?
Yeah, that's fine. Thanks very much. Alright.
Good, eh?
That was a really good crack with Ross here at Sugar Daddy. He's 42 himself. Got the prize for whiskey, right? So you get a complimentary. Whiskey or a beer or a coffee or a tea with your haircut and great service at this really old school traditional style barbershop. So come check it out and maybe just show the prices.
Show people what prices are like. Right, haircut style 25, barbershop style 15. So actually really good prices when you compare with some of the other Dublin barbershops. So yeah. There you go.
Thanks very much for watching. Please subscribe and stay tuned for the Barber Vlogs. How about them, Nicks?